That might have been the one that's in the new bar that time. Yeah. I'm feeling better. Those and like the double jug resting, those are going to end up paying off as they get a little more comfortable. Yeah. The double jug, I felt like my legs were getting pretty tired.
On the double jug?
Yeah. On the double jug, my hands were recovering, but my legs were taking a hit. I think Chris got like tension the right foot, the heel toe, and like the shin is getting tired. And my left foot, I think I'm still putting a lot of pressure. That was better than the previous guy, but towards the end, it's like left leg losing some of the pain. Part of that I was tangled in that rope. And like, after the lightning bolt, I couldn't just reach up. I had to like kick my arm out of behind the rope. But at least that's a good start. So I get me through. I think I'll just go again before I just cover all the way.